naming some things, and you've got more than two. Put a comma between them, that's all you have to do. If you're sweeping,
comma,
scrubbing,
comma,
washing,
comma,
or painting the fence, a comma,
comma,
comma, comma,
comma,
helps your sentence make sense. You can say that the flag is red, white, and blue. You can carry a ball, a bat, and a shoe. You can swim,
comma,
skate,
comma,
hike, dance, or play a kazoo. Put those commas,
comma,
in place,
comma,
and the rest is up to you. A comma, comma.